This is breaking news.
Hello, my name is Aiden Solinas. My brothers Steven and Brendan, along with my parents, are heartbroken to announce the tragic passing of my brother, Sergeant David Michael Solinas Jr. Wednesday evening during a medevac training mission, David was killed in a helicopter crash along with 8 other fellow soldiers. We are a faithful family and we are proud David was training to rescue soldiers on the battlefield. Being a flight medic is one of the most difficult jobs that you can do and illustrates that David was a man of compassion and faith with a special devotion to Mary, our Blessed Mother. We would like to thank the 82nd Airborne Division, the 101st Airborne Division, family and friends for their love, support, and prayers. We ask that you please respect our privacy at this time.
I just gotta get a picture of you.